Air Force Museum. At the Air Force Museum, you can discover New Zealand's military aviation history. This attraction is perfect for all ages and majorly attracts history enthusiasts and kids. Established with the objective of preserving and showcasing history of New Zealand military aviation, this museum is perfect for aviation enthusiasts. Adults and children equally enjoy this place with various activities to do and places to explore in the museum. Visitors can take a 45-minute guided tour to learn more about the museum's work and discover the aircraft, vehicles and engines in the museum's reserve collection. The tour involves a short walk, undercover, through the aircraft hall to the reserve collection space in the conference hall and event hall. With the exception of the Bristol freighter, the space is fully pram and wheelchair accessible. Things to be seen here includes: A. Exhibitions, presents, war artifacts, films, photos and war heroes. B. Galleries, you can discover New Zealand aviation history through engaging stories and artifacts. C. Displays, displays wartime crash sites. D. Memorials, you can reflect on the sacrifice of thousands of Kiwis. When to visit, January to December. Timing, 10 o'clock to 1700 hours every day. Duration, 2 hours. Entry fee, free. Subscribe and follow Tripspell for travel stories. Visit tripspell.com to plan your next trip.